गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट चैप्टर 6, सॉयल एंड मिनरल्स रिसोर्सेज ऑफ इंडिया। टाइप्स ऑफ सॉयल इन इंडिया। देयर आर डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ रॉक्स प्रेजेंट ऑल ओवर इंडिया। देयरफॉर डिफरेंट टाइप ऑफ सॉयल आर फाउंड इन आवर कंट्री। टाइप्स ऑफ सॉयल। फर्स्ट, एलुवियल सॉयल। इट इज फॉर्म बाय द soil and small pieces of rocks carried and drop deposit by rivers originating in the Himalayas. It is very fertile and rich in humus. It is found in the plains of Punjab, Uttar Pradesh and Bihar. Crops grown here: rice, wheat, maize and sugarcane. Second, black soil. It is dark grey or black in color. It is found in the northern and western parts of the Deccan Plateau. This type of soil is best for growing cotton, millet and sugarcane. Third, red soil. The soil is red in color. It is not very good for cultivation. Crops can be grown with the help of fertilizers. It is found mainly in the southern and eastern parts of the Deccan Plateau. Crops: groundnuts, millet, pulses and tobacco. Next, red soil. It is formed due to the washing away of minerals from the soil due to heavy rainfall. Some crops grown well with the help of manures. It is mainly found in the hilly areas of Karnataka, Kerala, Tamil Nadu, Odisha and Assam. This soil is fit for growing tea, coffee and rubber. Next, laterite soil. The main characteristics of laterite soil are, as compared to the higher part of mountains, the areas on the lower altitudes of the mountains have more fertile soil. It is found in the mountains and hilly area of Jammu and Kashmir, Ladakh, Himachal Pradesh, Uttarakhand and Arunachal Pradesh. Such type of soil is fit for growing crops such as wheat, maize, barley and tea, fruits such as apples, pear and plum. And last, desert soil. The soil is dry and sandy and not good for growing crops. It is mainly found in the desert region of Rajasthan. This type of soil is fit for growing dates, millet, barley and maize. That's all.